the middle of September, can we entertain the thought of falling into rabbit holes and never coming out? In the garden of a girl whose mom is friends with Elton John, so she kept telling us, but still, slipped a year or two behind ourselves. The time's already gone, when people were just people, not the jobs that they perform. Our songs are just a little way deep, but the melodies and chords now you're looking for, and all the little record stores were. I knew you the best, back when one was just a feeling that ran out between my legs onto the back of my dress, onto the clothes that I was wearing. When I was a child, I was expected to believe in something of a love, more than touches of the sleeve. They tell me that, yes, you're looking out of magazines, well, they don't exist. But I knew that you were real before I met in an interview today. Before I used you as a surface, did a light across your face in the toilet. I knew you first, when the love was underneath you, and our fingers in the dirt, you said, well, stop your fingers. You said, I'll stop if it's scary. You said, you know that I cannot stop this any time. You think that it is time. To the one that they had printed on the 27th page. I don't like to read these things, you know I do it anyway. I have no choice, have no choice, I say. And I go out into the garden, and the birds begin to sing, and I'm troubled by the thought of all the daylight they bring. And I think sleep to the thought, some God in September, where I've never been before, asleep, out of the door. There are two people walking, two steps forward, always to the lives they've chosen, clicks and hums, and sounds in the sun. Steps.